Hi, I'm Todd Solms. With so many people trying belly putting, following the lead of what's happening on the PGA Tour, there's still some common mistakes that I'm seeing being made. The first is, you have to make sure you're set up properly and the putter fits you, which are contingent with each other. You see, belly putting is basically allowing the putter to swing underneath your body, keeping your body still. If the putter's too long for you, if you try a belly putter and it's too long for you, it'll force you to stand up too tall where the putter can't swing under you, it has to swing around you, which complicates the whole motion. If a putter's actually too short and you try it, it's actually going to force you to tilt over too much, and then the putter will intersect your body too low and your hands would sit inside of your shoulders. So when a belly putter fits you properly, you can tilt forward from the hips, your eyes come to rest on the inside edge of the golf ball, your hands come to rest directly under your shoulders, your elbows are attached, and you're in this balanced position where the putter could swing nicely underneath your body and you don't have to think very much about it. That's the first thing. Make sure that you're set up properly with a putter that fits you. Now the next thing that I see commonly happen in belly putting is you have to make sure you stay still. If you set up properly, remember that belly putting is basically pendulum putting. That means that there's a fulcrum that's a fixed point. Your head's sternum has to stay still as the putter swings equally back and forth. So if you set up to a belly putter and you allow your head or body to move, well, then you throw off the bottom of your stroke. So make sure you stay still. The third thing I would say that's very important about belly putting is you have to allow your shoulders to pivot slightly. So when someone sets up and starts to tip their shoulders, the putter actually swings up in the air too much. And then from there, the club's coming down too steep and they actually have to back up or the putter would run into the ground. So if you tilt properly, then your shoulders can pivot slightly and then the putter would stay low to the ground. And that will also help you, by the way, in your lag putting. So lag putting, you want to make sure you complete your backstroke, and the whole key to that is allowing the putter to swing back far enough. So with a little bit of a turn, the putter stays low, the shoulder can come back, the putter comes to the inside, and you can make good solid contact on your lag putting. So four things. Be set up properly with a putter that fits you. Make sure that you stay still. Make sure that you allow the shoulders to turn slightly. And those key things will help you to really be a good belly putter if you give it a try.